Welcome to Bear Essentials, and I am Bear Byers.
I want to thank you ahead of time for watching. If you enjoyed this, please share it. Please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe and please support the program. The reason why we make this program is to show the hard work of the people that are making videos for you, the players, every week. It's taking the time to record, document, narrate, teach, instruct, show, or just demonstrate different aspects of the game. So let's get into the statistics. There was only 351 videos made by 78 creators. Only 962 points. These are all statistics that are down from the usual. Only 6 guide videos, 27 exotics, 17 gear videos, only 1 on about the DZ, 7 about the seasons, 1 about the hunters. So these numbers are all kind of down, mostly because the emphasis this week was on the new raid that came out on Tuesday of this week that we're reviewing. So a lot of people are out there trying to make that world's first and deal with that. So there was 52 videos made about the raids, and never has there been a time as much since last year. 54 build videos, those are way down, and 12 news videos, that's down. 35 vendors, that's about normal, and 15 commentaries, that's way down. 216 streams. Now, a lot of these were streams about playing in the raid, so that's a little bit slightly higher than normal, but not much. I mean, it's just barely above what normally is out there. And there was 24 videos that fall in the general category. Who made number one this week? That's the question you might want to ask yourself. Was it Kazekami Van Doom? Was it DJSAS that's been dominating the second half of the second quarter here? Is it somebody new that's never been up there? Has Gamey Daddy broke through again, or somebody like Patrick Wolf up there? Well, at 13th place, it's JEJEZA. Now, he's only been on the charts one other time, but here's a guy that's been on the charts a lot. This is Clint Flairwoo. Again, one of the nicest guys out there, and congratulations, Clint Flairwood. Check him out. Shadow Gaming's up here with a lot of coverage on those vendors and vendor resets, where to farm. He was tied with DJSAS for the most vendor videos this week. Frog the God, now he's been cranking out a lot of build videos, giving you a lot of to think about on those builds. Now, he kind of favors a little bit of the PvP side, but check him out. Talking about the king of the builds, this week he was kind of king of the raids, and he did an excellent job. Wasn't the first in the world, but he was right up there and did a lot of coverage and helped other people understand the raids. Born to Game comes in here to 8th, and of course he's got never lack of words to say about the game. So Born to Game's back up here with a lot of videos. Patrick Wolf kind of plays a little bit. He, on the build side, the PvP side, but this week he also put a lot of emphasis on the raid as well. This guy's is, again, this is a GC Rocks clan, and there's multiple people that make videos in here. They made 20 videos this week, but we do cap the videos on streams at 15, so they maxed out at 25 points. Amon Gaming has almost cracked the top 13 5 different other times, but this is the first time they really cracked it, and they cracked it big at 5th place. Check out Amon Gaming. Boy Inc. 1209 is back up here again, 4th place, and when they have a great week, he's right up here. Awesome, awesome job. In 3rd place, it's DJSAS. He's been at the top 3 out of the first 4 weeks. 5th week here, he's at 3rd place. So he's been way up here at the top almost every week. So who's second? Who's first? Well, second goes to the man that was on vacation. That would be Bear Byers. Yeah, that's me. So he's up here in second place. I had a lot of videos while I was on vacation and tried to crank out a lot of stuff. That's why this is getting out a little later than normal, because I tried to get the normal videos out. And number one last week with 40 points was Man of War. I got something to say about extra about Man of War. I want you guys all to check his page out. Please, like all these content creators, I want you to check his page out this week and subscribe. Tell him Bear sent you, because he's only got just a few spots to hit that coveted first 1,000 subscribers. Please help him over the top this week. Here's some of the key spots that just missed the countdown. Kamikaze Van Doom has dominated the first quarter, just missed the countdown 17 points this week. He finished 17th place. Lust for Power was right up there. Sergeant Greybeard was up here. Gamey Daddy fell down to 23rd place with only 14 points, with Dance of Dragons, Infamous Trickster 13. Anytime Gaming was just a point behind that, 12 points, and so was Aspect of Skills. These people just barely missed a countdown. Some of the other notable people that were further down the list, Epic Slayers was at 11 points with Identity. You Know the Vibes is doing more streaming and less YouTube. He used 10 points, Dykstra 10 points. Division Addiction only had 8 points. Hardly Gaming, 8 points. Jacob R24 only had 8 points, along with Pure Prime. Further down the charts, along here, we have at 7 points, we have Plum. 6, DA, usually way up there, along here with Stalker. 84, SOT. DJ Tickle is down here. Lieutenant Buzz Lightbeer, all 6 points. Clever Thumbs only had 4. Coldboy did one video that was a build video. Excellent build video, by the way. You should check it out. He's had a lot of popular hits on that one. Example TM and McGames 17 also had that. Now, if you want to be one of these people that I shout out and feature, please support the program. That automatically is going to get you a shout out at this portion, even if you don't hit the top 13. So I would like you to please leave any comments. You know, if I missed any content creators that you felt should be added, or you know, you're a supporter of the page and you weren't mentioned, and you did a video this week, please let me know about it. Now, some of you may be thinking, well, why isn't Macro Style or Sleepio up here? Well, they haven't done videos in quite some time. This countdown is not me picking the winners. It's the people that put out the videos that week, and we rank them on a mathematical formula. And I'm going to break that formula down now just for all of you. So if you're not really interested on how the point system, you know, I thank you for watching this far. I won't make you suffer through the points, but if you really want to know how the points work, we'll go over them right now. So the reason why we have the point system here is to take or judgment out of it as possible, to make it just raw numbers as much as possible. Now, some of it we can't, because if the video is telling the truth, if it's misleading the players, the customer, you guys, if it's misleading you, it gets a 25-point penalty against that person that week. If it's if there's no narration, or it's just a simple stream without any kind of music or any kind of narration or any kind of talking about what they're doing, turning on your computer, and that's going to get a minus 1 point. Any content that's in a foreign language loses a point for each video, and that's not to penalize foreign nationals. That's just because that's a limitation on me as to interpret that, because I don't understand that. And the majority of you that are English speaking might not get as much out of the video. I'm not saying don't watch foreign videos, because a build is a build, and you can see what they're using, or you can see how the walkthrough is, and there's still some great content. So they're still going to get that 4 points, but they'll lose a point for the lack of narration, or the narration being in a foreign language. That works that way. So the biggest category is going to be a 4 point category. Those are going to be the guides, the how-tos. Those break down sections like the gears, exotics, information about the dark zone, hunter mask, the seasons, and raids. All the information is about that, that explains how to do it or how it works. All those get 4 points because that has the biggest impact on you, the players. Then the next category is builds, stories, and we've made an adjustment since we used to include the vendors in the three category, but that was kind of overpowering. And when we got a lot of loot and that was happening every day, it kind of cheapened that. Plus those farm reports and the, you know, buy this now here, those only are good for about that day. So we knocked that down 2 points, and we're even looking into maybe the farm reports being knocked down to one report and actually separate those away from the vendor resets that happen each way over the Cassie Mendoza. Talking about these, we're going to limit vendor videos at a maximum of 10 per week. Only one Cassie Mendoza video a week, unless something drastically happens that the actual stuff actually changes. The locations, if she changes locations throughout the week, of course, the vendor snitches are what makes you find her. And once you do that, then you have to go to her. There's a reason why we do what we do. We just don't want videos to be made just to rack up points. We want those videos to impact the players. If your fans really want a video made, like for example, talking about this 2 point category, we limit streams to the first 10 getting the full 2 points, and then the next 5 after that only getting 1 point. Any streams that a player makes beyond 15 get no points for the rest of the week. That way somebody that's just streaming isn't dominating the video category. This is a content creator's category, not necessarily just a streamer's. Just to turn on your computer or your PlayStation and record what you're doing shouldn't get as much points as the guy that's taking graphics and adding in PowerPoint or in Photoshop, and they're making all these charts and videos to explain stuff. That's a lot more time consuming, and it also gives the player a lot more information, and those should count more. For one, our customer, which is you, gets the benefit of all that extra information. So that's why we're giving these different points a different area. The 2 points also include streams now, commentaries. So if you want to talk about a certain subject or something isn't fair or a condition of the game that doesn't fall in that news category, it isn't breaking news or something like that, and it doesn't fall down into the lesser category of you just complaining about stuff. If you have a rant video, that falls down to just a point. We're still going to give you credit because a lot of people want to hear that. They don't want to hear that everything's hunky-dory when it's not. Born to Game, some of these other guys kind of made a niche for themselves of kind of pointing out where things are going wrong. And even big content creators that kind of stayed away from that have made content. Kazakami Van Doom, Lieutenant Buzz Lightbeer said, hey, this is just, it's wrong, you know, don't nerf this, you know, or, you know, this cheat ban isn't good, or this exploit needs to be fixed and needs to be fixed now. those kind of things, as long as you're putting them in a constructive format, they stay in that two-point category of a commentary that's facts and stuff like that. When it starts to get be your opinion or it's really derogatory, really pointed, that kind of falls into that rant or general category. So let's talk about the one-point categories. Those also include anything from the first division, because this is a division system. We don't want to leave out our brothers that are still covering the first game. We're going to give them 1 point, and we're going to limit them to 20 videos about the Division II. So if you cover Division II, it doesn't matter if it's about gears or exotics or anything like that. If it's about Division I, you'll get 1 point, and that you'll be able to do 20 videos on the division and still get those points included in that. So that is where those fall in. 1 point categories, if you do something like your video on your Discord or your clan or something that's just promoting your brand. Now, any video that you make that is about equipment or something outside of that, or how to make a generalized video or any other game other than the Division, those aren't going to get any points at all. Again, this is content for Division, or especially with heavy emphasis on Division 2. Because the Division 2 is based on Division 1 and they are married together, we are going to give some points for that. What we're trying to do is the people that top the list or at the top of the list are the people that's cranking out videos that are the most impactful for to you. So if you got somebody that's showing you how to get through the raid and how to beat the boss and how to get secret keys and those all the how-to videos, and they only make 5 of those at 4 points apiece, that's 20 points. Where if a guy just streams 10 videos, he's going to have that same 20 points, but it's going to take 10 videos to get there. And again, remember, we're going to limit some of those videos. They don't get out of hand. Now, if somebody starts just spamming crazy builds out there, you know, then we may have to make some changes to make it fair for people. Again, we don't want to get into the business. This build counts, that build doesn't. We kind of leave it up to you, the fans, to kind of say, you know, this build, you know, that creator, you don't know what he's talking about, or, you know, I don't like that. And sometimes they build something out of the box to kind of, you know, this might not be the OP thing, but this is something that I tried, or a talent that, yeah, it's not as good as, say, this other talent, but it works, or I've tried it out, and that's what it is. So that's the breakdown of the point system. I know that's why I put it at the very end of the video. So if you wanted to skip it, you could cut it. And I also told you that is. But this is here so you guys can know how the videos are being judged and what they're doing. And the bottom line is they're being judged on a mathematical basis, not on a bias that I like this, I don't like that. I am Bear Byers. This is Bear Essentials, and this is Top 13. I hope you watch every week. Remember to get on each and every one of these guys' channels. If you are a content creator, again, please support the channel and let me know. Keep your subscriptions public, and that way I can know, and you will be shouted out every week as long as you're making a video that week. I hope you're safe. I hope you're in good health. Until we see each other again, or you stop by the channel again, your day is very blessed, and God is with you.